At the summit of Yasha's stands the ruins of the far...
existed in the first place. History here has changed.
If the paradox didn't happen, then maybe Hope never had any reason to come here.
There's still the Oracle Drive. Maybe that would have been enough of a draw for it. Only one way to find out.
Yul said that changing the future will also change the past. Is this what she meant? The eclipse doesn't happen because we solve the paradox in the future?
Maybe, but we can't be sure.
You know, that Caius guy seems to know a lot about what's going on. Could he be the one who caused the paradox and the eclipse?
No, he wants to protect the timeline, not change it.
It's a strange thing, trying to change history by yourself. This man, have you met him before? Do you know him?
A man called Caius. Taught me how to fight. But that was in a different time, a different place. The face and the name are the same, but...
Maybe he's using the gates, just like us. Trying to protect history.
Then he has a lot to answer for. The Caius I knew left us behind. Took off on his own. That was how I lost Yul.
Welcome home.
How did you...
Yul! Did you come through the gate too?
The one you met was a different Yul. A Yul from the future.
What?
So, you don't know me either.
I know about you. I've been watching you both.
You can see the future, can't you?
I can trace the timeline. I see the future and lead others along the correct path. I came here to confirm something I already know. You and I are the same.
What do you mean?
You too, can show others the way.
Wait. I don't get it. How are we the same? We journeyed through time, solved the paradox, and met two girls who looked exactly the same. And now, at last, we found our way back to Hope's Oracle Drive. He'll be waiting for us. Or perhaps he won't. Maybe after all this time, Hope has forgotten us.
I was afraid of what would happen if no one was here.
I guess the ruins were interesting enough. They didn't need the paradox to draw them here.
The director's really taking it to heart.
The sun feels...
I feel like I'm forgetting something.
I'm with the Academy. I've been here for... However...
Where did all these people come from?
Was there a new discovery or something?
Director, who are you waiting for?
I don't know. But I think they'll be here soon.
Whoa, hold...
In a world where the paradox was solved, the eclipse never darkened the sky in the first place. No one remembered that Noel and I had been here. But, even so, Hope was there, waiting for us. Of course, his memories had changed. We had our 10-year reunion all over again, as if our last meeting had never happened. When we explained his memories had changed because the paradox had been dissolved, Hope believed us without question. And then...
I have something I want to show you.
Ah!
This is a recording of the future. We are unable to identify the location or circumstances. There is one thing we're sure about, however. And remember, we don't know what era this is. Lightning is alive in that place. In my memory, Lightning disappeared after the battle with Orphan. But she's living somewhere in the future.
So it's not just a dream, is it?
She's out there.
Then I'm going to find her.
Koopa Koopa?
And you will find her, Sarah. After all, you traveled through time and found me. Many years of research have finally borne fruit. It all began with the Oracle Drive. We excavated it from ruins many centuries old. Yet it recorded an image of Cocoon, supported on a pillar of crystal. It was an impossibility, an enigma. Impossible, but a reality nonetheless. This is when I learned what I must do.
Koopa.
If it was possible to journey through time and look into the future, then it must also be possible to travel backwards and change the past.
Right.
I wanted to change history, make things better. Not just bring Lightning back, but Vanille and Fang and my mother.
So that's what your research was about.
Chasing the impossible, you might say. But you've made me realize something. It's clear to me now we are not the only ones who are intervening in history.
Oh?
The past has already been changed. Sarah, you are the only one who remembers a time when Lightning survived the fall of Cocoon.
Yeah?
Director!
Necessarily rewritten. It could be the original prophecy restored as it once was. Perhaps a continuation of the first recording.
If this is showing us the future, then someday Cocoon will fall. Noel, you told me in your time Cocoon didn't exist like it does now.
Yeah, it came to ground long before I was born. After it happened, the whole world just fell apart pretty much.
But who made it fall? Could it have been Caius?
No. He couldn't do that.
When is Cocoon supposed to fall? How many years? Is it soon?
No. Not for a couple of centuries.
Oh, that's a long time from now. I mean, none of us will even be alive to see it.
But others will. Cocoon will fall into Grand Pulse. Imagine the catastrophe. Think how many lives will be destroyed.
Right. That's the future I lived in.
It doesn't have to happen. No, we can change the future. We can stop Cocoon from falling and make your world a better place.
Yeah, but how? You think you can go to the time when it falls and hold it up yourselves? Do you even have a gate to take you there?
Well, we...
It might not be necessary to travel to the specific time and place.
How so?
The future depends on what we do now, right? Yes, there is a chance Cocoon will fall, but we can start working now to prevent it from happening.
Right.
But what if you can't, Hope?
We can at least work to mitigate the damage. If we begin our research now, we have time. Then, should Cocoon indeed fall, we can help protect the planet and save the victims.
Okay, let's do it. We could try to solve things at the other end, in the future. While you start preparing in the here and now.
Yes, let's change the future.
If you change the future...
If you change the future, you change the past.
Sarah?
It's nothing. Hope, thank you for the help.
Time will separate us,
but we'll share a common goal.
Hope dreamed of changing the past. The weight of history drove him forward. But now, he's turning to face the future. A future even more frightening than the past. Sarah, do you believe too? Do you believe in your own past?
It seems unbelievable.
It was weakened, little by little, over many centuries. But what does
No. You know, I started this journey hoping to find my sister. But now, I want more. I want to save the future.
So do I, Sarah. So do I. Time to travel again.
Kubo! Find the gate and the key, Kubo!
Right now, we don't have a clue where the artifact might be. There are still some places we haven't checked out.
We should try asking some of the people around here. They might know something that will help.
Various records. There was a spell. It was a forbidden. The people of the past.
Good work, guys. Something would happen.
Oh, Mog, come out!
All right, then. Where's the gate that fits this key?
I don't sense anything strange within the ruins. I did feel a disturbance in the direction of the mountains. Coo-coo.
Excuse me. Someone witnessed three. I thought it could be a meteorite. It's possible it burned. I'm counting on you. By the way, they said that all three of them were different colors.
I hope you find something good.
Do you know, Alyssa?
Some people are. I hope you find something good.
Things are as peaceful as ever.
Done.
right?
Change the future, can't we?
We can, and we will. Then we can go back to homes that we've made safe.
Lightning. Thanks to Hope, I can see light at the end of the tunnel. He told us that if we solve the paradox, we can save the future. Meanwhile, in his own way, and in his own time, Hope is working toward the same goal. Together, we can keep Cocoon safe. And if we do, then I know I'll be able to bring you home. I believe this with all my heart.
Thank you.
Ouch. Is this where I think it is?
What? You mean Valhalla?
Could lightning be here?
No. Something's different.
Popo.
This isn't Valhalla. It looks like it, sure, but it's not the same.
Popo. This is the rift between gate and gate. It's the void beyond Popo.
So, are you saying we're lost?
Popo.
Break. Finding my sister isn't gonna be easy.
Popo.
We had a legend back home about a goddess.
Huh?
We hunters passed the story down from father to son. It gave us strength when times were tough.
What was it?
Never give up. For the goddess Etro watches always and helps those who help themselves.
It's not much of a legend, really, is it? It sounds more like common sense to me.
Yeah. But when the going gets rough, you don't need anything complicated. Just a reminder to stick things out. Let's just keep telling ourselves that every time we go through a gate, we're getting closer to lightning. Sound good?
Come on!
Sounds good. This place seems weird.
Come on, Mark. Koopo! 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 Coupeau? Coupeau?
What the heck is this place?
Whoops, wrong turn.
I guess if we don't resolve the paradox, this place will stay suspended in limbo.
Doesn't look like there are any other gates either.
Go back to the Historia Crux, Coupeau.
Yeah, Mog is right. We should turn back.
Coupeau! 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 Coupeau!